Clyde One Live, we are backstage with Kelly and Richard from the Stereophonics. Welcome back to Glasgow.
Hi, how are you?
Hello. I'm great, good to see you again. I guess this is a sound check for tomorrow night.
It is a bit of a sound check for tomorrow. It's a big sound check,
but it's a massive one.
No, it's going to be good, man. It's a lot of good bands on the bill, so happy to be here.
Do you know, we're talking to everyone outside and everyone is so excited about seeing you guys, including my 15-year-old daughter. It's funny how, you know, after 20 years, the kids still love it too.
Yeah, it's been great. You know, the last two albums, you know, we were out in Europe the other week and we were in Copenhagen and we had to meet people in soundcheck party things and all that they do in Europe. And it was a bunch of 16, 17-year-old kids who, you know, heard the band on the radio in school, won a competition and came to the show. And it seems to be the thing, which is good, you know, people discovering our new songs before they know that we've got 9 other albums, which is always a good thing.
Yeah, and then they go back and they get the back catalogue.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
because that's what happened with my middle child. It was like she heard C'est La Vie on the radio. She had me playing it and thought, oh, I love that. Who are they? And I said, oh, it's Stereophonics. Check out my CD collection because I got all the albums there. Oh, I like this one. I like that one. It's good. So tonight, what are we going to get? Are we going to get some new tunes, some greatest hits? What's going to happen?
Yeah, a bit of both. I think we got about 35 minutes or something like that.
About
8 songs. So half and half, really. Yeah.
All right.
Old and new, yeah.
Oh, that's going to be cool. And you just announced, I think it was this morning, Edinburgh Castle.
Yeah.
That'll be a good gig.
Yeah, we did it a long time ago. And it's
snowed. Did you do Hogmanay there?
We did, yeah.
Yeah.
We did, yeah. It was a good night, actually. We did it with Baby Bird and
Baby Bird
Ocean Colour Scene. Yeah. We had a snowball fight with most of them that night because it was pretty cold, but it was a good night now.
Well, you know, July, what is it? I've got the date here. It's the 15th of July.
It could still be snowing,
It could still be snowing. It's Edinburgh, you know, Scotland. Anything could happen. The kind of wild weather we've been having. What are you guys going to do for Christmas? You're going to take a break? You're going to chill out? You still going to be on tour? What's going to happen?
We finish on the 16th in the O2.
Okay.
And then I'm not sure what's happening next year, apart from... From about May onwards, we're doing a lot of festivals and outdoor gigs and all that sort of stuff. So possibly some European shows around January, February, but continuing this tour really through as far as we can, to the next year. Yeah.
You come back for Tea in the Park next year?
I don't know. I don't know if
you're resident there.
We are. I don't know if you're allowed to do it 2 years in a row.
Oh, I think so.
I don't know if there's a law against such things.
I think the Stereophonics are welcome at Tea in the Park.
Well, if you want us, we'll be there.
Right, Jeff, get this sorted, get the phonics on next year. That's going to be great. Listen, we're asking everyone, and so far everyone's come up with the same answer, which is a bit bizarre. Best ever Christmas song, since we're doing a Christmas gig. Everyone's come up with the same one. Okay.
Well, I used to work in a fruit and veg stall in the market, and they used to start playing these songs from about October. I used to do my head in, to be honest. My favourite one.
The Wham cover, a couple of Christmas.
You guys did a Wham cover of last Christmas?
With James Corden and Rob Brydon.
All right, okay.
Singing, yeah.
You're not going to do that tonight, then?
I'm not. No, I don't know the chords. Adam knows the chords. What's your favourite one?
I like the Jonah Louie one.
Oh really?
Yeah.
I like the Cavalry.
I like the Slade. Right. I like the Slade one.
Yeah, Noel did a cover of that once, didn't
I? Like the Slade one, and I also like the old ones, like Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire and stuff. So we've clearly picked the different one.
Everyone's gotten with the Pogues and Kirsty MacColl so far. Everyone's gone fair.
Oh, I do like that as well. That always makes you want to have a drink, doesn't it?
I don't even think you can class that as a Christmas record. Christmas records are quite tacky, and that's just like a classy song.
Yeah, that's a good song.
It's cool.
It's like a Tom Waits song or something. I love that song.
Final thing, actually, what's the highlight been of 2015? Because it's been a great year.
Still being here, I guess.
Doing number one album again.
Number one album was amazing. Yeah, to get that in.
Those were really good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we did Tea in the Park again, and that was great.
Yeah, and that new venue, which was it was difficult to get in and out of, particularly out of, but once you were there, it was a great.
Yeah, we had a getaway through the forest. We did in some sort of tank, but it's been a brilliant year. I mean, this is our 9th arena tour, I think. So
it's incredible.
It's been brilliant. Yeah, we're having a good time.
And then the castle tour next year.
We'll be there for the castle. We like castles. Every man needs a moat.
Absolutely. Well, listen, I'll let you guys get on stage because I know you've got a great set lined up.
Thank
you. Looking forward to seeing you. Clyde One Live.